With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. In this question, one compound is given and we have to write its IUPAC name. What is the name of this compound? So let's see what will be the name. Let's write down the compound. The compound is bicyclic. This is the bicyclic compound. Let's do the naming. You can start naming from any bridged carbon atom. This is bridged carbon atom 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 7 and 8 carbon. You can name them like this. There is no need to name them in the continuous manner. So, this is bicyclo, two cyclic compound. So you will start with the name bicyclo. In bracket, you have to write down the number of atoms which are coming on going from one bridged carbon to the another bridged carbon. So let's see, on going from first to fourth, there are two carbon atoms are coming. That is 2 and 3. So you will write 2. From 1 to 4, if you will go this side, there is 5 and 6. So again 2 carbon. From 1 to 4, towards this way, 7 and 8 are coming. Again you will write 2. Now how many total atoms are there? Total carbon atoms are there? 8. So now you will write 8. The word root for 8 is oct. It is there is no double bond, triple bond, all are single bond, means alkane, so you will write ane. So this is the correct IUPAC name for this compound. Now let's see in the option. First option is bicyclo 2-2-2-octane and we have written the same name. So this is the correct option. Thank you so much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students, download Doubtnet app today.